everybody.
Hello.
Everybody good?
Yeah.
We're great. This is super. This is very natural.
Yeah. We do our best here.
The Potluck series was born in 2017. Myself and a couple other chefs did this potluck format where each chef brought to bear their own style without any real consideration for how the dishes worked together. What we tend to do is make a list of who we want to come cook with us, and that's based on people we see out in the world doing great food. All right, so we're doing a potluck tonight. We are super lucky as a restaurant to be able to welcome chefs from elsewhere here. Handsome gentleman, David Castro, a chef from Baja, California, as well as Mexico City. Chef Cutris is the chef of the Charter Oak Restaurant. Chef David Chon. David has Nam in Salt Lake City. Chef Daisy Ryan from Bell's. She's carving out her own world down there. Thank you for being here, Chef. So, Chef, when you're putting a menu together, what's like the jumping off point? What's the first thing that you're kind of considering?
Start with what you're comfortable with. It doesn't need to be, you know, the ultimate from the very start.
Be yourself or do what you believe in. I like what I like. And then I do would love to introduce to like two different cuisines, like Japanese and Korean, that are not as popular in our city or in the States. That was my main goal.
When I have to plan a menu, like I need to see the space to actually get some inspiration, to know what line I want to take. When you feel the place, when you feel the, if it's leather, if it's wood, what are going to be the materials, and then you find the inspiration.
When we were starting to sort of conceptualize the Charter Oak, Le Creuset was very much a jumping off point. We knew going in that was going to make up, you know, the bulk of what we were using in the kitchen, what was going to be sitting on the tables. There's a feeling of like timelessness and artisanship that I think crosses through both things. There's just a lot of synergy and seamlessness. All right. These chefs have taken time out of their very, very, very busy lives during a very busy time for all restaurants. I want to make sure that we are representing their food properly, okay? Okay, should we do this? Ready?